Cut the grass in the last video and break finished it up breaking. So in this video we're going to start baling. Good news, our friend fixed the problem with the tractor. Give a good round of applause for him. But the light still is on, but he said he cut off the electrical thing or the electrical circuit, so it should be fine. I don't know what that means, but whatever. So, yeah, we're free to crank it up, drive it off, and let's go hook it up to the baler. There we go. If you like the video, make sure you like, subscribe, comment your favorite part. Also, if you want the channel's Instagram, USA_Titan_Farms. That is USA_Titan_Farms. It up, PTO in. Alrighty. Let's go get this stuff done. I only think we'll need this light on. Yeah, perfect. We're good. Alrighty. Let's get some baling done. It is also 6:58 this morning. I got my cup of coffee ran out the door. So, yeah. So, later if we have time, which we probably won't because we'll spend all our time on this, but maybe later this afternoon, I'll do a little vlog or something. But, I'm placing a bid on this John Deere 4440, 1973 model. And, hopefully I'll win. If I don't, I will. So, but I know where the guy lives, so I'll drive by and I'll show you guys, so, yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna put some music on, sit back, relax, enjoy it, snack some juices if needed, and I'll see you guys when we wrap it up. Gotta get a screenshot from Instagram for this. Oh, whoops. There we go. Alright, guys. Here, hold on. One from the back. Alright, guys, I'll let y'all listen. We'll be right back.
It ain't no big deal. It ain't no big deal. When I'm behind the wheel on my hunk of steel. It ain't no big deal. It ain't no big deal. I let the rubber squeal. When I'm behind the wheel. It ain't no big deal. When I'm behind the wheel, I let the rubber squeal.
Thank you.
come just in time. If you liked the video, make sure to subscribe, comment your favorite part. Yeah, if you liked it, like that video, you know what to do. USA_Titan_Farms, the Instagram. And I hope you have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.